Welcome to Tips with Andrew. I am Andrew Sapiano. Thank you so much for joining me on this happy Friday. Yes, we made it. I hope you guys had an awesome week so far. Whatever goals, hopes, plans, dreams, ambitions you had, I hope you rocked it out and are currently ready for the weekend. What a beautiful weekend we have to start here. Quickly before we get started, convention tickets have officially gone on sale. It is doTERRA's yearly event. So there's tons of cool stuff at convention. It's about a week-long event. Different sciences behind why the oils work, different reasons as to why they work with us, some success stories as to why the oils work, guest speakers, stuff like that. There's so much cool stuff going on. Convention is an awesome time where basically the whole doTERRA community just comes together and it's one big awesome thing. Tickets are, so it is going to be held in person. There is an in-person, I don't even know the word I'm looking for. But it is going to be held in Utah. So if you or somebody you know of is interested in learning more about essential oils, how to reduce the toxic load in your lifestyle, stuff like that, definitely reach out to me. Drop me a comment. Send me a message. We'll get you travel arrangements, hotel accommodations, stuff like that set up. There's also a live stream version. That's the one that I'm super excited about. There's an option to add on a swag box. Comes with cool exclusive oils that aren't normally for resale. Last year we got a backpack. It's awesome. Got a cool pen. I like pens. I don't know. It's one of those things about me. I do. I like cool pens. Tickets go up in price at the end of the month. So we want to lock in the lowest possible price. I believe it's like a $50 difference. So save yourself some money. So if you or somebody you know of is interested in learning more about essential oils, how to reduce the toxic load in your lifestyle, different ways that, or even different ways that, if you're looking to make money on the side, there's definitely a business opportunity. Definitely reach out to me, drop me a comment, send me a message. Convention's an awesome time, and I'm super excited for it. Next, I have launched a weight loss course for beginners. It is an online digital course for download. Discover 5 little known secrets on how to lose weight. If you or somebody you know of is interested in dropping a few pounds now that the summer months are officially upon us, definitely reach out to me, drop me a comment, send me a message saying me, and we'll get you rocking and rolling. There's tons of cool stuff that comes along with the initial launch, and I'm super excited to get it out there for the universe to explore. Lastly, doTERRA Dollar Days are officially in full swing. If you order, I believe it's with 150 PV order, which is about $150, $200. You get $50 back in free product points towards whatever you want to use. So if you were interested or you're kind of on the fence on getting started with essential oils, joining the doTERRA family, this month only, you actually get paid $50 to sign up. So if you're interested in free stuff, getting paid to do things, definitely now is the time to join. And if you've been interested or kind of on the fence on essential oils or joining a community, right, now's the time to dive in because you get paid for it. All right, that's all I've got for now. There's so much other stuff going on, but I could just keep going and going and going with that. So what I wanted to get on today, BOGO week is officially in full effect. We are actually almost done. Today we are day 4. Buy a Purify oil and get a free clementine. I have clementine here, but it's actually a 15 milliliter. This is the bottle. That's the bottle right there. 15 milliliters of clementine, and I actually, quickly before I get into that, it's actually very interesting that we're getting a 15 milliliter bottle of clementine because they've only ever come in 5 milliliter bottles. So we are actually getting 3 times the amount of product for the same price, and actually in this one, we are getting it for free. I've actually done the math on why you should care about this promotion in general. It is $46 with tax and shipping included to buy the Purify oil. Today only, you get the free clementine added onto it. And the best part about Clementine is it's normally not an oil for regular resale. We don't normally get the chance to buy Clementine oil. It's actually only given out in specific times of the year, i.e. a BOGO. Sometimes it'll be the free product of the month. But that's the only times that we get the chance to get our hands on Clementine. And it's normally only a 5 milliliter oil. So you can see the difference right there, right? One's a 5 milliliter, one's a 15 milliliter. It's 3 times the amount of products and for free. That one had me super excited right there. Cause like I said, we don't normally get, we don't normally get the Clementine oil that we're allowed to buy. And we only ever get it in a 5 milliliter. So the fact that they're giving us a 15 milliliter, oh man, what a great time to be alive, right? Let's get real here. This is awesome. All right, so let's do a little bit about the oils, why you should be interested, why I'm interested, and let's get right to it. So Purify actually has this really, it's like an intoxicating scent to it. It really smells like fresh laundry. Very much so. It also smells like a calm, relaxing day too, right? Like a day at the beach, you know? Like if you've got really stuff going on throughout the day, but you don't actually feel like doing it, that's really what it smells like. We use Purify actually more often than not in our dryer balls. We don't normally use dryer sheets. Simply because of the toxicity and stuff like that. But dryer balls are actually great for a few different reasons. Two of the things that I love more than anything is it actually helps with your dry time. So it quickens up the dry time and actually makes your clothes, more dry, I guess you will. We, in the apartment over here, we have a really hard time with our washing machines and dryers, right? There's always something wrong with it. Some of the machines don't dry properly, right? So we're trying always to get, I guess the most bang for our buck, if you will, because we always run into the problem where it doesn't really dry properly, right? So we're trying to get our money's worth as opposed to having to go back down and redo the dryer cycle, right? So dryer balls are great for that. They also help keep your clothes fresher longer, right? They reduce the lint that happens in your clothes. So those are the two main reasons that I love the dryer balls. But actually for me, more than anything, is it just cuts down on the drying time and makes my clothes dry. There's nothing worse for me than when I go to take my clothes out of the washing machine and they're still wet. I would hope they're still wet after the washing machine. But when I take them out of the dryer and they're still wet, that irks me real. As Peter Griffin once said, that really grinds my gears, right? So I really don't like that. And the dryer balls, actually, since we've switched over to the dryer balls and a little bit of memory on which dryers work and don't work, that our clothes are actually a lot better for it. I don't ever see a time where I'm going back to the dryer sheets. Now, also with the dryer balls, that's why I love the Purify. Just take the top off right like that, couple drops. Actually, we just do one drop. So normally what I do is I use 2 of the balls per dryer. I don't know if you're only supposed to use 1 or whatever. So for me, I'm only putting 1 drop of oil on each ball, and then I'm putting 2 in the dryer, and that way I can right, Purify is a very cleansing oil. This is one of the things that I love more than anything about doTERRA, is you can basically tell what the oil is used for based off the name. So Purify, right? It's going to cleanse, purify the air, really get rid of those, the bacteria in the air and stuff like that. So that's where I like using the Purify with the dryer balls, because it also gives that nice scent to our clothes, as well as, helping making them a little bit more clean, if you will. So what I have next here is I have the Bible, the Essential Life Book. Us here in the essential oil community, we call this the Bible. Tells you basically everything you need to know about any oil you can think of. So Purify is the cleansing blend, right? Purify, the name, you would kind of associate it with cleansing. Regenerating, corrective, repairing. Those are basically what this oil is all about. The main ingredients, so this is right where the purified cleansing blend comes in, because the main ingredients right away, lemon, lime, tea tree or melaleuca, citronella, right? These are all cleansing oils, detoxifying, purifying. They all have cleansing properties in them, and that's what makes them good for cleaning surfaces. Another way to help or to use the Purify is actually if you put a couple drops in a spray bottle, glass or stainless steel. Side note, glass or stainless steel bottles with essential oils only, because the essential oil will eat through plastic. So we want to make sure it's glass or stainless steel. Couple drops in a spray bottle, little squirt action, and that will actually help with your with cleansing your surfaces. Another great spot to use them is in the bathtub. And in the bathroom in general, but the bathtub more than anything. That way when you start to shower, right, you get that steaminess and the it'll work almost like a diffuser. So top uses for Purify: kills germs and microbes. That's why I love using it in the dryer. Air and odor cleansing. This is a great way you can use it. Another great thing to do with the Purify is to put it in your gym bag. I actually, for me, my shoes get really bad. I spend a lot of the day on my feet, so my shoes can get really badly smelling. That's why that's another place that I like using the Purify. Also, if you get unscented dryer sheets, you can put a drop of the Purify on those sheets. Put that sheet in your shoes. That'll basically create the same thing. Also, in your gym bag is another great place to do it. Or like a hockey bag or something, right? I used to play hockey. And I can only imagine that my mom would have bought all of this oil if she knew about it when I played hockey, because my bag was something raunchy. And that's, you know, it's just really the way it is. So definitely, you know, gym bag, hockey bag, shoes for sure, definitely. It can help uplift the mood and clear the mind, right, from discouragement. Think Purify in terms of your thoughts. Right? Helps with those unfriendly thoughts. Helps with when seasonal threats are high, right? Purify, cleansing. It actually helps with spots on your face because, again, Purify, cleansing. The tea tree in that one has a lot to do with that. Surface cleansing, I told you about that. Actually, this one here says 6 to 8 drops and 1 tablespoon of vinegar to a glass spray bottle and fill with water. So there you go. If you want to put a little bit more extra into it, add a tablespoon of vinegar. Insect deterrent. I love that. Purify, if those insects like landing on you and then they leave those the scratchy marks. It also helps with the after effect, right? If bugs do land on you and they bite you, Purify can help with that after. Laundry, deodorant, actually deodorant, that's a great one too. If you're looking for like a natural deodorant, a couple drops of Purify on your armpits is a great way to do that. It says dilute, and actually I agree with that. The armpits are a really sensitive spot on your body, so I would suggest that a drop or two of the Purify mixed with something like fractionated coconut oil, just like that. But it doesn't actually have to be fractionated coconut oil. It can be, think cooking oil, right? Canola oil, olive oil, right? Stuff like that. So that's, with the carrier oil, right? It will help with diluting it and with skin sensitivities, right? So it also helps to, essential oils at the very base of it are volatile aromatic compounds. Just basically means that they switch from a liquid to a gas very quickly. So the coconut oil, the carrier oil will help to slow the absorption and allow for increased benefits.
Littlefoot.
Thanks, Littlefoot. Smiles all the way. Yes, yes. Using synthetic chemicals to clean your home can be counterproductive and potentially hazardous. Add cleansing blend to water for a powerful natural surface cleaner or to bring new life to your smelly washcloths. So that's actually a really cool one there in terms of you don't actually think too much about, right, the synthetics that go into over-the-counter cleaner products. That's really one of the things that led me to the essential oils, is the, you know, reducing the toxic load in my life, right? For me, I didn't really, when I got started with essential oils, the toxic load in my life was not at the forefront of my mind. But with me being more into the oils and doing a little bit more research, I actually found that, you know, being able to reduce the toxic load in your life is just so much more beneficial for your overall wellness. All right, now we get into the clementine oil. I think that's it for Purify. I don't actually have any more uses that I have off the top of my head. So we will get into the next one. Next one is clementine. Clementine actually comes free this day, not this month, today, as a 15 milliliter oil. One thing I talked about off the top that gets me super excited about this BOGO is normally, so two things. One, clementine isn't normally available for regular purchase. It's only available on giveaways and certain days, i.e. a BOGO. Sometimes it'll be the free product of the month. But on top of that, normally we only get a 5 milliliter bottle. Today, we are getting a 15 milliliter bottle. You can see the difference right there, right? Three times the amount of product for free. For free. I love it. It's amazing. Clementine. It's one of everybody's favorite oranges. Let's get real here. I love the clementine because it's super small and I don't actually have to go through the hard work of a regular orange and, you know, all that stuff happening. But this one is actually very, oh man, it's so nice. It legit smells, this is what I would assume a clementine factory would smell like, right? It's super uplifting. It smells like an orange field is what it does smell like. But actually, fun fact, I have a drop in my water. Side note, water is great, is you need water to promote overall wellness. And one of the big things that I hear about water is people don't normally like the bland taste of water, right? So that's why I love adding a drop of clementine, give it that nice citrusy spice, I guess, if you will, and give me some uplifting benefits added. Well, not why not, right? So clementine is a citrus oil, so it's great for cleansing, detoxifying. Like I said, I love using it to drop in my water. Side note for drops in the water and taking essential oils internally. When I speak of taking essential oils internally, I speak only of a company called doTERRA. I know, like, and trust that those oils are good and safe for internal consumption. I do not know about any other oil, so please do not go to your local health food store and buy a bottle of clementine and take it internally, because I do not know what's inside that oil. Theoretically, right, we eat oranges and, you know, for the most part we don't, but we could eat the orange peel if we wanted to. So taking the essential oil internally shouldn't be a problem, right, if you're following, but that's it. essential oils get synthesized all the time. That's why I know that doTERRA has 100% pure essential oils that are great for internal consumption. So what I have here is just a little bit from the doTERRA blog about clementine essential oil. Pungent, refreshing, and sweet, clementine essential oil supplies a variety of benefits, including its cleansing properties. Clementine citrus scent can improve and uplift your mood. That is actually a very good thing right there. That's really telling, I guess, if you will. That's not the word I'm looking for. But when you smell the clementine oil, it is going to be very hard for you to be upset while you're smelling that oil. Maybe, you know, you and I are different and your smell palate has a different reaction than mine does, but I can say I'm going to say 96% certainty, not 100%, but 96% certainty that you cannot remain upset while smelling clementine oil. Couple just things here about Clementine. Fun fact, the Clementine is named after Marie Clement, who ran an orphanage in Missirgan, Algeria during the late 19th century and grew the very first Clementine in her backyard. In their garden. Another fun fact, Clementine is a hybrid between a mandarin and sweet orange. That's actually really cool. I didn't know that. What it takes to make a bottle of Clementine. Oh, it doesn't actually say. Sometimes it tells me how many oranges it takes to make a bottle, but it doesn't. And the main chemical constituent of Clementine is limonene. Limonene is the chemical, what is it? I don't want to say in charge of, but it's the one that promotes happiness, happy thoughts, right? So limonene is very present in lime oil, lemon oil and lime oil, actually, lime and limonene, and citrus oils in general, right? To help give it that uplifting boost, I guess, if you will, benefit. Alrighty, and then fun fact about Clementine, again, actually, it was the Chinese that first realized the benefit of an orange peel for skin skin soothing properties, right? So Clementine can actually be used in your skincare regimen to help promote the appearance of healthy looking skin. Side note with Clementine, it's photosensitive. So if you go out into the sun, it causes photosensitivity. That is a real thing. It will cause burns on your body. So when you're using Clementine, just make sure to not put it on spaces or spots on your body that will be exposed to sun, i.e. arms, hands, right, neck, places like that that are going to be exposed to sun. For me, what I actually love doing with oils like that is putting a drop on the collar of my shirt. What the collar of my shirt does is that gives me the aroma right there in my face. Also, when I start sweating, it gives me that, it creates like its own natural diffuser. And that way I can get aromatic, topical, and internal benefits all without having to risk, sun exposure and photosensitiveness. I think that's all I got for you for today. I really hope you enjoyed this. I know I had some fun making it. Feel free to share this with your friends, a family member, perhaps somebody from your team, or anybody that you feel likes to clean and likes to be clean in their life. If you'd like to learn more about essential oils or how to get your hands on some of this cool stuff that I'm talking about, or if you'd like a free sample of oils, just to get your hands on a little taste tester before you make the deep dive into a real commitment, definitely reach out to me, drop me a comment, send me a message saying me, and we'll get you rocking and rolling. Thank you so much for joining me. I really hope you guys have a fantastic rest of your day and an even better weekend. And I look very forward to talking to you again. I love you guys.